we invite you to Dreamweaver, a metaphysical dream.
We begin with words from Carl Jung. Your vision will become clear only when you can look into your own heart. Who looks outside dreams. Who looks inside awakes.
There once was a child of the 70s. Her name was Angelina. Each night, before entering the interlude we call sleep, she would gaze heavenward to the moon and stars while playing Days of Future Past by the movie Rules.
Rule the night. Remove the colors from our sight. Red is gray and yellow and white. But we decide which is right, and which is an illusion.
Which is right, and which is an illusion. Little Angelina became obsessed by this lyric and the questions it raised. What is real, and what is an illusion? Who decides which is right? And wherein lies the difference between waking and dreaming? It occupied every recess of her young mind, even during recess.
Wait a minute. What? Really? I mean, who's obsessed with thoughts like this? What kind of child thinks about things like this?
Maybe a future member of Unity? Ladies and gentlemen, please meet Angelina.
Thank you.
Child, or was it?